Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Bro. Hope you're doing well. And in this video, we're going to be reading a file in Python. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Your support will help keep this channel running. Welcome back, guys and gals. In this video, I'm going to explain how we can read the contents of a file using Python. So we'll probably need some sort of file to work with. I created a plain text file called test.txt. It's a plain text file, and all this says is, OMG, you can read this. Have a nice day. Like, comment, and subscribe. So what I would like to do is to read the contents of that file line by line and print it to the console window. And here's how. And honestly, we only need two lines of code to do this. So what we'll do is type with open. Then within the open function, list the name of your file or the file path. This file of mine is within my project folder, so I only need to list the file name. If this was someplace else, you'll probably need the file path. So let's say this was on my desktop. Well, I'll probably need to list the file path of where that file is located, and I'll need to use double backslashes because that's the escape sequence for a backslash. But since this file is within my project folder, I only need to list the file name. So with open, then the name of your file or the file path as file, then what we're going to do is print file.read. And that is it. So let's test it. And it works. OMG, you can read this. Have a nice day. Like, comment, and subscribe. So this will actually close files automatically after opening them, so that's kind of convenient. And let's just test that theory. So I'm going to print file.closed. If my file is in fact closed, this will print true. If it's still open, this will print false. So normally when you read a file, it's normally open and you need to close it manually. But if you write your program this way, with open, this will close the file automatically for you. So using with open will close any files automatically for you after they've been opened. However, this does not catch and handle any exceptions that might occur, like if we cannot locate this file. So let's say that I mistype the extension for this file. Let's say that I type in test.tx. That's kind of funny because TX is the abbreviation for Texas. It's a Texas file. So this will cause a file not found error. And this will interrupt the flow of our program, and we would probably like to prevent that. So what we could do is write a try and an accept block. So we will try all of this code. If we cannot find this file, we can handle this exception, file not found error. So we'll place all of this code within a try block. Then if an exception happens, we will catch that exception. Except we would like to catch any file not found error exceptions. And let's handle this by printing that file was not found. So if I were to run this again, we will catch and handle this exception, and this will not interrupt the normal flow of our program. Well, everybody, that's how to open and read a file in Python. If you would like a copy of all this code, I will post this in the comment section down below. But yeah, that's how to open and read a file using Python.